late. I guess he does too. Then we'll pass. There's a lot of passing going on today. Hey everybody, hello and good afternoon. Greetings from Brandon, Mississippi. Alright, local time is 11:15. As much as I would have loved to go to Atlanta, Charlotte, and then up, even Google tells me that the shortest way is still going through Chattanooga, Knoxville. So we're going to go that way. I really thought I was going to be headed towards Atlanta, Charlotte, and then taking that north. But as you can see, it's going to be way out of route. I don't think my boss would appreciate me going out of route. So we're just going to stick to what baby power. The Rand McNally Overdrive 8 Pro GPS says. And as far as slowdowns goes, the only slowdown that really shows up right now is in Chattanooga. Well, that's every day. So that's really not that big of a surprise. But looks like all the way through Tennessee, everything looks good. So, yep, we're just gonna follow the GPS. Let's see, the temperature here today is 70 degrees. It says showers. It ain't no showering here. Looks like we've got 1,024 miles to go to Aberdeen, Maryland. So we're just going to stick with it. Sorry about the bugs. You know, truckers are bug control. Can you imagine the billion and billions of bugs that trucks kill every day? I guess another job term for our job is pest control, right? Check that truck out. Nice. Alright, is it safe to get over yet? Will he flash? No, he won't flash. Alright, we'll catch you guys later. As always, thank you for watching. Be right back. Peace. Hey everybody, John if you could hear. Hello and greetings from Lawrence, Mississippi. Not much going on, just chugging along here, enjoying the beautiful scenery here in Mississippi. The temperature here is 69 degrees. Baby Blue and I are 990 miles to Aberdeen, Maryland. Blackstone. Buddy, greetings from Meridian, Lauderdale, Mississippi. Local time is 12:06. Temperature is 74 degrees, I think. According to Baby Blue, it's 79. Once again, today it is May 1st. Tuesday, 2018. 967 miles to Aberdeen, Maryland. looks like we got a pre-pass. Greetings from Tusoba, Mississippi. Looks like we should be approaching maybe the state line of Alabama. Mile marker here is 170. Let's see what the last mile marker here in Mississippi is. Approaching Alabama, the beautiful state, if I remember.